credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down and 10.
Looking to go down the field here,
but it's incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The Patriots need to get to the 43 to pick up a first.
Third and 10. Takes the hit, throws.
The Patriots don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, but the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
Brady's on the move. Pulled in by Brandon Gibson. Touchdown!
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
Talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Bills weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt as they take the field here. Do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim, and you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three-and-out business.
Well, that's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad businesses.
Second and 8. Newton, handoff. And Lowry's the one who made the big stop.
The Bills running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
Two hands on the football and has the catch. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching. Phil, you know from your playing days, it stings twice as much when you lose within the division.
Losses, absolutely, Jim, when you talk about, they sting more when they're in the division because it's personal. You've worked the whole offseason getting ready for your division opponents, and when you come up short, you carry it for a few days, no doubt about it.
For Phil Sims and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
Scouting points are earned every week. Make sure you use all of your points. A portion of your remaining points will be lost when you advance the week. everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. A pair of tight ends will be on the field today looking to do whatever it takes to give their team an advantage. It's the Patriots going up against the Jaguars. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
The Jaguars are ready to run back this kick. The Patriots ready to get this action started. This game has officially begun. They'll take it at the 20. Foles is coming out now to get this offense going. He had just one touchdown pass last week.
Well, we've talked about Nick Foles before. Really good athlete, excellent basketball player, and he's just as calm as any quarterback you'll see in the NFL. No matter what the situation, he remains calm and just tries to get the job done.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Offside, defense.
The defense, a little jumpy right there. The Jaguars will take the snap from the 25. And Branch is in on the tackle. The defense stands up early and stops the run cold.
Good job that time. You said it, Jim, by the defense. They attacked the offensive line, and there was nowhere for the running back to run the football.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Charles is shifted out wide to the left as a receiver. Nick Foles from the shotgun. Looking middle that time, and it's incomplete. Here's a look at the Jaguars' offense. A model of efficiency a week ago without a single giveaway. The Jaguars now facing third down. A week ago, they were up to the challenge in these spots. The Jaguars snap it at the 26. And that pass is just thrown away. So now they'll call on Weatherford to punt the football. Jones has got it on the return. Take it down at the 45. And run back of about 6. Brady's the man in charge of this offense here today. Last week, he threw for over 250 yards.
Tom Brady coming on the field. You know why a lot of guys don't like him? Hey, he's a good quarterback. He throws it well. He makes a lot of money. He looks good. I mean, come on. Can't have it all.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 45. Ball is out. This one's going back the other way. No one's going to get him now. The 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
Jones got it on the return. And the tackle is made right around the 32-yard line. The Jaguars, Phil, how about this defense? Last time they were out there, they got the fumble.
Man, I love it. I love the way they play. I love their emotions. They show it on the field. And sometimes when you got a lot of emotion, it carries into great effort. And that's what we saw on that fumble.
To the ground. Jones is all over the ball carrier.
The Jaguars' defense is so fast and so powerful. That time on the run play, they just overpower the offensive line, and they tackle the runner for a loss.
Snap back to Brady from the gun. The ball is knocked out. And with that, let's take a look at the Patriots' offense. They will be expecting far greater efficiency today. A week ago, they turned it over on three occasions. The Patriots have it at the 29. Oh, it almost picked off that time. If this last sequence is any indication, this defense is going to give that quarterback fits as this game goes along.
It was a good series for the defense, no question about it. They learned a lot there. Let's see if they can do it and do it more as the game goes along.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Jaguars got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
Murray's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Second and one. Got a flag. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Offside. Defense.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. First down at the 34. It's the old counter play.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it. Look at the signals. The D-line is all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Brought down by Dansby. Taking a look at this defense on the line. The second pick out of Virginia in 2008 is Chris Long.
Yeah, how's that working out? A lot of people thought, oh, Chris Long doesn't deserve to be the second pick of the draft. He's proved them all wrong. He is an excellent outside force and one of the hardest working guys in the league. The Jaguars really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third and long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
Patriots offense now ready to get a drive going. Not something we've seen a whole lot of to this point, as the punters are having a very busy afternoon of it here, Phil.
Well, you know, Jim, I came into this game and I just wanted to see a lot of punts, because that's exciting football, right? That's what we've seen so far. So let's see if one of these offenses, maybe the one out there right now, can get something going and put some excitement back in the stadium.
The reception by Nelson. That's his first reception today. Now here's the Jags defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. The Jaguars lined up in the nickel. Brady's got it in the gun. And intercepted. He's in the clear. And in for the touchdown.
Well, when you study.
Robbie Gould ready to kick it. Jones got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. The Jaguars have played some amazing opportunistic defense so far in this game. They've been physically dominant, looking virtually impenetrable, and still pitching a shutout.
You said it. They have been awesome on the defensive side, dominating physically, just doing everything they want and hustling to the football. When you do all these things, that's why you're on his way.
Going to take it home for the touchdown. This team needed that touchdown after really being dominated in the early going, and now they've got to have their confidence back, Phil.
Late in the first quarter, this game is as close to getting out of hand as you can have a game in the first quarter, but what a good job and way to turn around the momentum by getting that touchdown.
The Jaguars are back deep, ready to return the kickoff. And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Patriots defense got tested on that last drive, but eventually it led to a punt.
Yeah, it was an awesome job by the defense. They really did a lot of things correct. They hustled. They play hard. That is the cornerstones of any good defense.
Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. First down at the 20. On the receiving end. Charles is tackled right at the 42. The Jaguars will try to take advantage of that big play at the end of the first quarter as we now get the second quarter started. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job and effort.
Foles standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Ball is out. Tackle's made.
Keep two hands on that ball. Quarterback didn't do it, so when he was hit, that football came flying out.
Really good field position here to start this drive.
The Patriots offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, just look at them, Jim. The way they run onto the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. And when you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
From the 29-yard line. The Jaguars defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Lays out and makes the play.
Well, we guard the tight end close. And sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms, they can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance, they get it done.
Back to the air here on first down. Touchdown. And it didn't take long for them to... The Jags are ready to return the kick. Lee's got it. And the tackle is made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. The Patriots were able to knock the ball out the last time and get the takeaway.
Hey, man, this defense, boy, do they go after the football. They are aggressive, sometimes too aggressive when they miss assignments, but not that time. They jarred the football loose.
And that's Grimes in on the stop.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Makes the catch in the open field.
Foles is able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The defense gets the sack.
You're a corner. You can take some chances when you know your defense can sack the quarterback without blitzing. Good job that time by the defensive front.
Murray's in the backfield. Single back set. Foles, handoff. Peppers all over that offense and brings it down. The Jaguars still tied up right now, but you take a look at the running game, it has not been a big part of it for them. Murray is going to want more touches moving forward, but it's been a struggle at times for him today, Phil.
Oh, struggle, that's an understatement right there. I'll just say this to the offense and the coaches. Be patient with the running game. If you do that, they'll find a way to get it going.
Long with the sack. And the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment. This punt will not be returned. It will never see the field of play as it sails out of bounds. The Patriots offense ready to continue its recent run here as they've scored the last two times they've had it, Phil.
Let's look at it from the defensive side. You know, what do you think they're thinking? Oh, my gosh, what's coming next? Because everything the offense has tried so far has worked.
Picks up eight here. That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. Looking to go deep. Tough catch. A foot race to the end zone. The 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. Phil, they have the lead now here late in the second thanks to that touchdown, and they should have it, in fact, when we go to the intermission.
Oh, now you're seeing the future, huh? So you know those things. No, I'm just kidding, of course, Jim. Like to have a little fun with you every once in a while. But, hey, nice drive by the offense. That puts them in a great frame of mind going into halftime here soon.
Lee's got it. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Jaguars have put their quarterback in some really tough positions today. Foles is trying to drop back and make plays, but he's been under pressure all game long.
Oh, boy, watching a quarterback in a day like today, I'm glad I'm up in the booth because that is some beating he is taking, but he's hanging in there tough.
Jaguars have it at the 24, and that pass from Foles will go incomplete. Charles is a receiver all the way out to the right. Second and 10. Britt's got the catch on the touch throw. Going to take it the distance. In stride, and he's poked for the touchdown. Boy, things suddenly feel a lot different as that touchdown ties things, Phil, right before the intermission.
Oh, yeah, it just changes everything. It puts one team in a funk because they let the other team tie it up. And, of course, when you're the team that's behind and you score that touchdown to tie it up before halftime, man, that makes you feel great.
Jones going to run this one out. And a flag comes out. Jones tackled down at the 24.
Illegal block in the back. Return team.
It's an illegal block in the back, and the coaching staff cannot be happy about this.
No, it's a bad decision, and most of all, it's dangerous. You can hurt players when you block them like that.
Brady is in the shotgun. Short has the sack.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Brady's going to take off with it. Nicholas in on the tackle. The Jaguars are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Now, looking at third down. Out of the gun. It's over to Welker. Welker has the catch. the defense stops the clock. All set to punt here. The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. The Patriots will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. First down at the 26. Looking long. Makes the play. That's reception number 4 for him.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on. Target, nice catch. What a play.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Brady from the gun. Jones's Patriots in for the score. In the end zone for the third time. That touchdown appears that it will secure them the halftime lead as the second quarter is winding down here.
Well, they sure hope it does. There's nothing like going in at halftime with the lead. You just feel like all the hard work you put in the week, you put it to good use, and you want to keep that lead going in at halftime.
Hobbs got a chance for a return. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Jaguars offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out, and they got it done. Do the little things right. When you do those right, you get big victories, and doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job by the offensive player.
The Jaguars will take the snap from the 35. Down the field. Comes down with no. The defender tips it out. To the end of the first half here in New England on the outskirts of Boston. We'll take a moment to catch our breath. We'll be back shortly to Foxborough for the start of the second half. Jones gonna start his return.
The Patriots getting set to take over again on offense. They'll be trying to pick it up right where they left off with their last drive that ended in a touchdown.
Yeah, they're throwing the football well. And I'll tell you, I've been covering this game a long time. There's still nothing prettier than seeing a quarterback drop back and throw a perfect spiral.
Intercepted.
Nice. Job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Jaguars talked things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Second down and 12.
This will be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down.
I think, Jim, you know, when you got a close game like this, it's third and long on the offensive side, you got to be smart. You know, don't take a chance. If you take a chance and cause a turnover, then that can turn the game around big time. So I expect the quarterback here to be very conservative with his decision.
Third and 12.
And this is dropped.
Charles is going to go back.
The call on Weatherford for the punt. Jones is going to look for space now. And that's a gain of 9. The quarterback matchup has been lopsided today, but the game certainly isn't. It's a close one, Phil.
Yeah, all that matters is that scoreboard. And if you're the quarterback that's not having that great game statistically, who cares? Just find a way to win the game.
First down at the 38. Brady with the incompletion. The Patriots take it from the 38. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. That's another reception, giving him 2.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
LeGarrette Blount with the grab. Touchdown, New England Patriots. That's his first touchdown catch of the season.
What we've seen here today so far, if the receiver gets open, this big quarterback, he is going to throw it in there right on target. Another touchdown throw. What a day.
Adam Vinatieri lining up for the kickoff.
It'll be a touchback. The Jaguars' offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sidelines, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
Here we have second down.
The Patriots with a nickel look here on defense. Foles takes it from the gun.
Bailey has the grab.
there to meet him.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
First down at the 37. Murray's tackled down after a gain of 7.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Foles is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Lee's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Foles is going to watch his defense come out here in a moment. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return.
The Patriots now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now.
Oh, absolutely. That's what you want.
Chandler Jones gets to the quarterback.
Chandler Jones, how about that? He has a brother, Arthur, who plays down with the Baltimore Ravens, but he shows his talent. He's an outside pass rusher, makes a nice move, takes the QB down.
From the gun. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred loose.
When you're a situation like this, it's third and real long. Don't take a chance. Be careful and get off the field.
The Jaguars defense now is going to go nickel, dropping back now into the shotgun. Tom Brady unleashes the long pass. Incomplete.
Pass interference, defense.
Coming to the line at the 27. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Got a flag.
It's intercepted. Haven't enjoyed nearly the same kind of success offensively in the second half as they did in the first film.
I think they just got tired. They were having so much success going up and down the field, they tired out. But they give the defense a little credit. They're playing much better here in the second half.
The Jaguars still trail, but as we look at the passing numbers, it's hard to find much fault with them. Foles led his team on the field today and has posted some very impressive numbers.
Yeah, the offense has been sharp, and I'll say this, in the NFL, if you're trying to make a comeback, the easiest way to do it is to do it with a hot quarterback and an offense that's clicking on all cylinders. That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Third and one. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
The Jaguars go with the pass that time on third and short. The defense was ready, and they stopped the pass. Now we have a fourth down situation.
Adam Jones from the 31. And at the 37, he'll be brought down. The Patriots found themselves in an action-packed first half all around, but certainly hasn't been the case here in the second half.
Yeah, why did they change? My gosh, it worked so good in the first half. You got to come out and stay aggressive. In this league, it's about scoring and just keep the pedal to the metal.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Welker's really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands. Defender times it perfectly like that with that much power and speed going into that receiver. You are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Jackson gets to the quarterback. It's been all touchdowns today as we welcome you back to the action. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. He's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The coach is going to go for it.
Easy.
The Patriots have it at the 34. The Patriots turn it over on downs. What a terrific play here in the fourth quarter in what has been a high-scoring affair to see the defense make the stop on fourth down, Phil.
Yeah, and listen. If I was the offensive coach, I would have probably gone for it, too, because the defense has shown no signs of life today. But, boy, did they rise up and make a play.
Wants to go deep, but it's incomplete.
Well, that's a big opportunity. Anytime you get somebody behind the defense open, the receiver's there, but the quarterback just overthrew him.
Murray's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Second down and 10. And that'll probably go as a drop.
Well, I think it's important for the defense. Anytime it's a third and long situation for the offense to know where those first down markers are, give a little ground, and make sure you're able to come up and make the tackle short of the first down marker.
The Jaguars come to the line. The first down marker is at the 24. Bowles is going to take it from the gun. Going to be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense early in the fourth. And you get the feeling this defense may have just put themselves in a golden position to win the game thanks to that stop.
Yeah, it was a nice stop by the defense, no questioning. I think they finally have figured out the offense where they gave themselves a chance, and they did a good job getting the field on that third down.
This will be a long one for three. The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good. We have almost an entire quarter to play, but with that field goal, they have to feel like they're right back in the game.
Oh, they are back in this game, and this game's going to come down to the wire, it looks like. That was a good drive by the offense and a good kick by the field goal kicker.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Patriots back out there on offense. Their last drive, they had fourth down on their own side of midfield. They decided to go for it instead of punting the football away. We both were wondering why.
Oh, man, some people just never learn. They keep going for it on fourth down when they're in their own territory, and it always backfires. And what do you expect? Well, I know what you can expect, another loss. You just got to be smart with your decision-making when you're managing a football game.
And Weddle is able to bring it to an end. Second down.
The Jaguars lined up in the nickel. Brady's back in shotgun formation.
Got hit on release.
Third down. To Jones. Jones is tackled down after a gain of 10. Sixth catch today so far.
The Patriots offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
Brady's completion percentage, 60% on the day. The Patriots have created chances for themselves in the passing attack today. Brady's been unstoppable so far.
He has been unstoppable, hasn't he? And when your quarterback is hot, keep giving the football to him. They've done it, and he has rewarded the coaches. Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. We're back now out of the two-minute warning. And if the offense can just hold on to the football, they will win the game.
Blunt.
He's going to be tackled right around the 49. They immediately call for a timeout. They're set to punt it away now. And it's a fake. They're running a fake.
Anytime you decide to run the football in a punting situation, you're trying to fake the defense out. Man, you got to fool them completely. Why? Because your best runner on the football team is not the guy that's going to be running it in a situation like this. It looked good for a second, but not able to get the first down.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. And, but the hit knocks the ball out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Foles will take it from the gun. Charles makes the catch. And it's Webb there to meet him. Trailing every third down so big at this point.
Good job by the offense going the hurry-up offense. You do this to get the plays in, but also you're going to conserve the timeouts.
And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout. Going for it on fourth down. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Nick Foles from the shotgun. Britt's going to pull in the bullet pass. Mark him down for another reception.
This is a pretty easy decision for the coach here. You're down. It's late in the game. Get in that hurry-up offense. Preserve time and get as many plays off as you possibly can.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Second and 10. Charles on the receiving end. A huge third down play on the way.
Good job of hurrying up and getting on that football and trying to get the play off. Don't use the timeout here. Good clock management. Snap that football. The Jaguars will second guess that play call. That time on third short, they throw the football. Everybody thought they were going to run it. They were trying to be too clever, and it backfired. Now it's fourth down.
The Jaguars take it from the 23. Give Peppers the credit for that tackle. Foles is unable to come through on fourth down, and with that failed possession, they...
wind up walking out of here today wondering what could have been.
They're going to be so disappointed because all year long in these type of situations, they have been very good. But that was just, it was not meant to be, and they couldn't come through with fourth down.
I am shocked they were unable to convert. Second down and a long way to go.
He's hit as he throws it. Hey, easy call. Be safe. Put the pressure on the other team to make the plays on the offensive side to beat you. So right here, you call something very conservative.
Double tight end formation. Third and a long way to go. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Late in the fourth, and the defense makes the biggest play of the game right there. Now they'll lean on an offense that has been firing on all cylinders all game long.
Yeah, no reason to think that this offense is not going to keep going out there and making it happen. The quarterback is hot. They're being aggressive with their play calls. This is a big series for the offense.
Looking long. The ball is jarred loose.
It was a close one. And at the final whistle, what a win for that one team.
It sure is. What a thrill to win a close game in the NFL. You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there. And to hang on, man, it's a great feeling.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA.
Scouting points are earned every week. Make sure you use all of your points. A portion of your remaining points will be lost when you advance the week.
Thank you. radio. Tape deck and record, suit and velour. Popping and locking on the cardboard. Fell in love with hip hop, no question. DJ cut the record, I get aggressive. Furious vibe, you get the message. Shut it down like I ain't paid no electric. I'm like BB up in the party, I wanna jump up and be somebody. Charlie Holmes, I got tabs on mommy. She gon' keep on my colleagues. Wasabi hot, look at them. I'm full of fire like the McCracken. Stay on tour, you're on racket. Be in the hood, we a navy ain't mapping. Twerk that girl, this the one like the I'm gonna give you. 90 B-boy, keep the elements hot. Make them backspin the windmill. G-O-H, haters, a D-O-A. A young boy, what I used to be. Now I'm all grown up, I'm a boss. Waving like that, come with me because
before that, hot tracks and MTV. Now I synchronize the MPC. So this draft genuine like OMG, yo G, yum. Y'all in the booth like DB. LOL, old school, I'm so PC. See the mic, I gotta grab it, no CD. You're playing the odds when you face the mob. See the guard raising the ball, happy y'all just don't get it. I'm hard in the paint when involved in again. I might roll up in the pink dog, ain't no limit. G-O-H, haters get DDT. Is that same what they used to be? It's funk jock in the guard on court. Like a CP3, it's about time y'all get used to me. Because
I know.
For the sterling, going all out, putting work in. It's an uphill struggle, but I'm working. I was homeless, having to sleep rough on the streets, feeling like I need to be. I'm trying to turn grassroots to a tree trunk when the man are only in it for the free lunch. See us, we only deal with the real stuff, brother, cause all that glitters ain't gold. Plus, I can hit the walls outside my door, but money can't buy my soul. No!
Keep the walls from the door.
Yeah. We've just gotten started here and already. Yeah, I think they got the best player there. And they got a guy that fills a big need, so that's an excellent choice. Interesting choice. I think the question you have to ask, though, is he the right guy for the system they're planning? Well, not too tough to see into the thought process of that pick. Boy, whoever they take here is going to make a big impression on this team. So, with a handful of starters already nailed down, you have to ask yourself, do you dare go for depth, or do you just try to... Three choices here, all of them impact players. Definitely some options with this pick. Do you take a skill? I'm not sure that this selection is going to provide a huge punch, but he's at least a guy that does have some upside. Still a few holes on this roster, and boy, you talk about a friendly turn of the cards. This is a great round for these guys as they get themselves a dynamic player right here. Two words here, difference maker. That's what that pick right there is. I'll tell you what, this is going to be a team that's stout up front defensively, and they get a guy right here that's really going to help them stopping the run. These are tough decisions here, offense or defense. Which side has the... Boy, you talk about a friendly turn of the cards. This is a great round for these guys as they get themselves a dynamic player right here. And these guys have stuck to the game plan they had coming in, and I think they've executed it perfectly to this point.
I'm looking like I'm gonna get it, you probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it, you know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster, I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back, I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million. So you better shh, be quiet, you hear it? I'm about to lose it, I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it's crazy, I spend all my money on studio time. Trying to get on my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better than one that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up, what you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me, who they laughing at now, huh? I laugh at myself, some people they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it, you believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer, you never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio, stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I get more. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying, maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it, you better be ready to give it your time. I look at the best of the years of my life and I'm
a new era begins today. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Draft Champions. The Seahawks enter play this afternoon, ready to see what they've got and how or if these pieces are gonna fit together. They'll square off here against the New England Patriots.
And with that kick, we're underway. Woodson's got it on the return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. A little jumpy there by that defensive front. First down at the 27th. RG3 going down. No one's going to get him now. The 10. The way home and all alone. Touchdown. And the early momentum in their favor as that touchdown puts them in front here in the first.
Oh, I love that word, momentum. The big Mo. Big Mo is on their side. That is a great thing to have and a good feeling as a football team.
Yeah.
Smith's running this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 22. Chris Johnson with the catch. Ball is out, and it's a takeaway. Huge break in the first quarter with that fumble recovery, Phil.
Yeah, take advantage of it, Jim. That's what you want to do. You get a turnover, try to go out there and score, and get this game going your way.
The Seahawks ready to get this drive started. The last time they had it, Phil, it was a touchdown, and they got all the way to the end zone, mainly through the air.
Yeah, they did it through the air. They got good protection. You know, we love what the quarterback is doing, but how about the wide receivers and everybody catching the football, separating from the defender, and they're getting some easy throw and catches out there.
Second down and 11. Bell will get it on the toss. That's a gain of 8.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down at the box to stop those runs.
Third down and 2. Flip to the outside. He robs him of the interception. He turns around and defends the pass.
The Seahawks know to win in the NFL, you got to pick up third downs. It doesn't matter how you do it. Third and short, they go with the pass. Not executed very well. Now it's fourth down.
They'll run it off the toss. The Seahawks turned the ball over on downs.
The Seahawks decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and hey, it did pay off. And, of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. First down at the 20. Looking across the middle. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. It's first down as they head to the line. First down here after the completion. He's wide open for the grab. Demaryius Thomas takes the hit and is brought down.
What a good job of the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the receiver, and he leads that receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
This play set up by the long gainer. Dalton's back at it now, dropping back once again. Almost intercepted. Here's a look at the offense, and watch out today for Demaryius Thomas, who is tremendous after the catch.
Yeah, we have this phrase that we say, and we mean it adoringly. Demaryius Thomas is a beast, absolutely on the outside. He can run by you. He can run around you. He can fake you out. He just has everything you want in a wide receiver.
It's third down coming up. Beyond the markers, it's a first down. First down at the 24. Intercepted!
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Seahawks with the ball back now, benefiting from the turnover after giving the ball up themselves just a few minutes earlier. We're seeing mistakes start to accumulate here, Phil, for both teams.
Yeah, I think, Jim, that's what you call it. You call it mistakes. They are turnovers. They're just giving the football away. There's no excuse for that. Man, they got to tighten things up here in this game. Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver, and why not? He's talented, and every time the football's thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
The Seahawks will take the snap from the 40. Griffin gonna take off with it. Devin McCourty gets the theft. And Matthew is there to take him down.
Devin McCourty from New Jersey, Rutgers University, first-round draft pick. He deserves it all. That was a nice interception.
The Patriots were moving the football the last time they had it, only to give the football away on the pick. Let's see how they do it this time.
Yeah, you know, that's a tough situation for the offense. You get a little confidence and you're moving the football, and then the turnover just changes everything. So you got to find a way to get your confidence going again.
First down at the 48.
Look at Nico take him to the ground.
Nice job that time, but the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.